A breaking news update now on the search of the Schuylkill River for two missing teenagers. Philadelphia police tell us that they have recovered two bodies from the river. They are now working to identify them. We are told that they were found in the same area where the teenagers disappeared earlier this evening.